On Tuesday, after falling 12% a day before, shares of Snap fell another 10%, closing at $21.44. The Los Angeles-based company previously priced its IPO of 200 million shares at $17 each. The shares first opened at $24 a piece last week on Thursday, and then jumped 44% on their first trading day. In a recent filing with the Securities and Exchange Commission, Snap says it has 158 million daily users for its fourth quarter, which is up 48% from the prior year.